Okay, we're at Mr. Coda. I don't know how many people want to be on video, but there it is. Very excited. This is the first time I've walked today. Feel good. You feeling good, Sam?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Not much to update, except I'm really sad that TwitchCon's over. Are you sad TwitchCon's over? No, you didn't even go. You didn't even go. She didn't even go.
I went to TwitchCon. I went outside. I didn't go in.
You didn't even go in?
I went to the convention center. I just didn't go in.
I had to go again. I met a lot of women. It was really bad. Anyway, we're gonna get sushi, and I'll see you guys in a couple days. I don't know what we're doing tonight. Tomorrow, Hot Pot, but she won't be there. They won't be there. Hot Pot tomorrow, though? Hot Pot? Okay. Hot Pot with Tasty and Kana. Tina, how long are you in town for? Okay. Anyway, see you guys. Yeah. Okay, we got this. I don't know what this is. Yes. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Working on
it. Spread for
now. For now. Yeah, it looks spread. I'm very excited to eat those. Hi. So, we're in Fremont Street. And we're gonna be meeting Tasty World. Kanashi Noir. And TDDBR and Ripples. And someone just spit like two inches away from me. I don't know if they're doing three card money or magic or what, but yeah, we're gonna be hanging out. Bye. This is my drink, and then I was like, Riley got, Ripples got this, it's really good, it was a screwball with cranberry, and then I look over here and Kitty DVR got this drink, but just, cheers.
Here we go, everybody, everybody, clap. Yes, yes, all the way from the rock. If they just like this. Here we go! Hey, he's so best of all back in the split for the ladies. Here we go! Everybody clap those hands. Everybody clap. Everybody clap those hands. Here we go. Now it's about to get a little bit dangerous. Now, ladies, if your soul is sitting up here like this, please do that. Get the highest mark. Everybody clap.
The disgust on your face that I just saw. I just saw this, your disgust on her face.
Where, oh, Deffy wants to be in the vlog.
Hi.
I was like, before I said that's like, if you don't want to be in the vlog, step away. Deffy's here.
Hi.
We're at White Castle, which I've never been to. But I'm having, are you having a good night?
Oh, fuck it.
What are you drinking?
Can I have some Royal and Green Tea? It's really strong.
Okay. I'm gonna get
me. I'm just kidding.
They're sweet. They've been sweet. Moderately. But we're at White Castle. What do you like to eat at White Castle, Trent?
I'm gonna get them.
What's number four?
Double cheese slider. Two double cheese sliders, regular French fries, and a softy drink.
That sounds good. That sounds good. I might get that. I might get that. Or do I want 20? You want 20
Ruffle
original
number
sliders.
Number 9.
Number 9.
Number 8 with cheese.
Can I send a picture to shops?
Of me? Of us together?
Yeah, we can.
I am like drunk, but take a video of us. I mean, I like videos more because... Have you guys had White Castle? I've heard like it's hit or miss, but the people who love White Castle, like, love White Castle, so... This one sounds good. We've been gambling a little bit, we've been drinking.
It's been a fun night.
It has been a very beautiful night. Yeah. Okay. I have no place.
There's
more bets. Have you been gambling?
No, not yet.
No, not yet.
I thought you played on the first.
I did. The horses took all my money. But it was fun. That's what it's all about.
Facts. I've never been to a White Castle.
I've never been to White Castle either.
I've only ever got them in the freezer section.
In the what?
Yeah, they have White Castle sliders in the freezer section.
Oh, yeah, they do.
I've never had them here before.
Vegas is fun.
Thank you.
if you guys know. I'll be back in a couple days, but I'm sad that like this trip, this adventure is winding down, but tonight we're going a little hard because the convention's over. I actually ran into a girl named Pachi and her friend Ryuga, a DJ, and it's been a vibe, like, just meeting people and sending love and relating to music and creating content and life's good, right?
Life's really good. Approved.
By disco. Life enjoyer. Yeah. Anyway.
Sliders, let's go.
We got 30 sliders here. Wait, let me take a. It's a grape cake.
Super ruined.
We got this. How is it?
It's a burger.
It's a burger. Not the best.
Alright. We need all the pizza shots tomorrow.
I have five. Bruce had their burger.
What? When are you flying out? Wednesday morning.
Damn, everybody leaving.
Looks so cute on camera. You guys know her?
Shut up. I'm a Ruru enjoyer.
I mean, honestly, though, if I go up like 2 or 3 grand tomorrow,
I'm a Ruru enjoyer. Alright. Very much a friend.
Do you need a hotel? We kind of need
to. You got a vibe. Not a lot of people can match my dancing energy, but Ruru.
Yeah, because my room, I think my room closes at 10 o'clock on Wednesday morning.
What do you do besides stand while you're playing tickets?
We're probably going to drive back. I'm very.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm not red anymore. I was like bright red. That'll give me enough money to fuck around for
the rest of the
night.
The
people I didn't
try to
get my ticket through gave me the option to flex my ticket.
I don't feel as sad that
Twitch. I did no refund.
I ran into like a really cute girl named Miss Hotshot. Cosplayer. When you meet like other streamers and they're just like nice, you know,
it gives you like a big discount.
I'm gonna miss that, but they all inspire me to really work on cool stuff, just learning and growing as a person, working on music stuff when I get back. So. I'm gonna miss it, but there's a lot of people who I can get to know better.
People
anonymous if you're watching. An attack rat? I haven't talked about her since I met her, but Naname might be my favorite. I don't want to play favorites, but she was really fun.
Let's go.
Anyway, we gotta go. Bye.
I don't want to date you anymore because I can't eat seafood and we can't make out. We didn't get that on video.
No, I didn't. Well, I wasn't recording you.
I heard it in the background.
Some little rabbit.
Now in space, so.
I'm afraid.
You're up here? Alright,
got
this.
We'll
have you
familiar. Yeah, just come back to Vegas. We got you.
Yo,
finish
it.
Don't kill the cult. I'm part of a cult. This is my cult leader.
Is your cult leader?
Yes.
Yo,
you're the cult leader?
My cult leader. Cult leader.
I can see he's got the hair.
He got the hair.
I like your hair.
Your hair's good.
I was hoping to get my hair nice like sometime this week, but
wait, blue?
Yeah.
That'd be hot. No. Wait, but was that too assertive?
No. That's good.
But okay, we're like three of these in. I'm hanging out with
my girl Rabbit right now.
One more and
I'm
that
so
been
happy.
One each.
I would do it too. It is only the best last day I could have ever had.
We're just eating this food.
We're drinking.
Bye, my iPhone.
It's so sad it's over. But every time I'm going to Vegas, I'm going to hit you guys up.
Silly.
Such a vibe. Matt,
me?
Matthew,
me?
Yeah, yes, you! By the way.
Yo, she's gone.
No, she's not.
I'm not gone.
She's not.
Okay.
Okay. We're at Hot Pot. I've been drinking since noon. And I'm not allowed to show anyone here, actually. Unless you want to be on the vlog. I don't think they want to be on the vlog. I'm here. And we're at Hot Pot. I've been hanging out with Find the Rabbit and Melon all day. They are a vibe. And I'm probably going to... Ripples looks so cute. You guys can't see her, but she looks so cute on camera. They're looking at me. They can't see you. But Ripples looks so cute. Kitty's not on either, but they look so cute. I don't think I can show anyone here. Except Run. Anyway, we're getting this. And I'm excited.
Okay, those are so cute.
Oh, my heart. You're giving me so much energy. This is Kitty's nail. We're getting sauce, which is very important. Okay. I usually like to get like garlic ponzu with some garlic and some soy sauce and some more garlic. I like scallions a lot, like green onions. And then you can get some veggies too if you want to eat them. I can't hold my phone and do this at the same time, but... It's my girl right here. They don't give a fuck about me. Can I say hi? Sorry. I was introducing you.
Sorry,
you
were like, I was looking down. No, about that.
You're so funny.
It's a sparkle. Look at these sparkles.
The shark. Her nails are. They suck. I mean, you say they suck, but they look really good. Look how cute Riley is. Look how cute Squee is.
Me?
Yeah.
Squee is very cute.
Hey. It's the official last day of my trip to Vegas. I'm flying home tomorrow. I wanted to get Subway. I don't know if you can see the sign. It says open 24 hours. And there's nobody in here. How disappointing is that? But you're like, man, I've had a long day. And all I want to do is eat some food. No food available. I guess I can DoorDash something. I had a really nice day. I know I didn't vlog a lot because I was just so in the present moment. This is an interesting place to vlog from, the parking lot. I should probably be aware of my surroundings because I'm in Vegas late at night. But I guess I can sit down. I really miss you guys, and I was feeling sad. Not sad, but just like post-con, I wouldn't call it depression, just like TwitchCon it hit harder this year because I feel like my life has been trending in such a positive direction, and I'm like manifesting a lot of things that, oh gosh, it's a really loud thing. I've been manifesting a lot of amazing things in my life. I'm gonna go over here because the sound quality is driving me crazy. And getting to share that love and energy and good vibes with people and just, I feel like I'm in a good place in my life, and it makes me sad that I won't be able to do it in person for a little while, that I'm gonna have to take a step back and do me for a while and work on me and just self-love, right? Like loving myself. I have VR though, which is really nice, and I do love meeting people in VR, but it hits different when you meet somebody in person and you're like, I can feel your energy, and I can give you some love, and no matter who you are, you know, I realize that the one thing that you can never get enough of, no matter how much money you have, no matter how many viewers you have, no matter who you are, is love and good vibes and good energy. No matter who you are, everyone appreciates that. And I told Angel Tailed, I told you guys this once before, but no matter who you are or, you know, what you're doing with your life, if you love people, man, like, it feels so good no matter where you're at in your life. Love yourself too, because you're worth it, and you're beautiful, and you're amazing, and you're so good. You're so worth everything wonderful that's coming to you, and the best part of your life hasn't even begun yet, so. I got to hang out with Find a Rabbit all day today, dude. I feel very blessed. She's a vibe, and hopefully I think I had good fun now. And I got to meet a girl named Istiniki, her name's Vivian, and she's such a vibe. She's a musician. And she's moving to Japan. I don't know if that's too personal. I guess it's on her Twitch profile. She's moving to Tokyo with her boyfriend for a year, and I'm like, that's awesome. And then just meeting all these people who are on these, like, amazing journeys, and I'm like, I'm on an amazing journey too, and I'm just like, I want to support you on your journey, and I want to check back in a year and see what happened. There's just so many good things happening in the world. Finally feel like, I can use that word, I finally feel like I'm part of that. And I felt like I belonged, like, so much at TwitchCon. It wasn't like the first year where I was so nervous and I was a little bit, but I was just, I felt like I belonged, you know? I'm on a different stage of my journey, but it felt really fucking good. Feels good. So I can't wait for the next TwitchCon, but got a lot of stuff to do. I heard some bad vibes coming up behind me, so this is a long video. Shout out to Lynn, I miss you. Shout out to Zero, I got to hang out with for so long. Shout out to Nova Endeavor. Shout out to Gioi, Wolfie, my DJ senpais, these people that the universe has put into my life to help me grow as a person. Even if it's just love, you know? But it's more than love. I'm not holding myself back anymore. The arc begins this moment. I'm really excited. I got to meet Rabbit, who doesn't even know that I want to get into this. I didn't want to tell her. I did, but I didn't, you know what I mean? It's like when you... when you have like a goal, and Trina's telling me this too, where you shouldn't tell everybody your goal until you've already done it, right? Because there's gonna be people who wanna bring you down. So I probably shouldn't even tell you guys that, but I'm talking to the people who've really helped me already, like Zero and Trin. And myself, really. This has been an amazing week. I thought TwitchCon was gonna be, in terms of like my personal life, better than EDC, which isn't crazy to think about, but like the collective of this every day this week, something magical has happened. You know, the partner party was amazing. The Twitch party was amazing. Saturday night was amazing, getting to meet DJs, and I'll talk more about this later. You guys saw the parties, right? Sunday was amazing, my last day at TwitchCon and reconnecting with Memzy and meeting her friend Kohai, a second Kohai, dude. I don't think Kohai Minty realizes how much I love saying Kohai, because I missed Kohai so much. Kohai, if you're watching, I miss you. My Kohai, Charlotte's one. Kohai.
I got to meet people and be told I was cute, which was nice. Words of affirmation I realized on this trip is my biggest love language. Words of affirmation and physical touch. I don't think anyone really knows this in VR. Even though I do give hugs and stuff, I'm an arm toucher, I'm like a hugger. That's how I show love and that's how I like getting affection too. Oh, sorry about this is a really long ending video, but words of affirmation. When you're like thinking about your love languages, I was like, how do I really decide? Because you're like, okay, maybe it's quality time, maybe it's acts of service, but it is, you should think about how you show other people love and how you want to be treated. So like when I think about how I love people, I run around and tell them how amazing and beautiful and sweet they are. So it's very words of affirmation, right? And when I think about both my partner or, you know, the people who are closest in my life, I love hearing nice things. I really do. So it's a words of affirmation. And I think maybe part of the reason why, I don't want to say I'm depressed or anything, but it feels like there's a part of my heart kind of missing a little bit, is because I can't express like the physical touch as much as I'd want to. Like I can't hug Nova, and I can't hug both Novas, and I can't hug Kohai, and I can't hug like, you know, a lot of people. So I almost want to say ladybug, which is true. I don't want this trip to be over, which is why I'm vlogging right now, but it is over. Do I look happier? I don't know, I feel like I learned a lot. I feel like the universe has really been blessing me in a way, and I want to talk about it, but I don't want to, like, jinx it. I don't think I am, it's more just like what Trin was saying. Don't talk about your goals before you've manifested them, or at least with people who don't deserve to hear it, right? They don't need to hear it. It's my hotel room. This isn't it. I stopped early, so you guys wouldn't know what number I'm at. I'm on the wrong floor. I'm leaving tomorrow, so it doesn't matter, but I love you guys a lot. And for the people who actually know me and are watching this, thank you for being in my life. Thank you for meeting me and being beautiful and seeing the beauty in me. And let's try our best every day together and then catch up next year. I can't wait to see how much I grow, and it's not because of you guys, but you're a big reason why I feel confident enough to pursue everything that I get to pursue, because I have people that love me, that want the best for me, and who I want the best for, and I do feel like we're all just one step closer every day to living the most full, beautiful lives that we can. And this weekend it felt like, I felt like I was living the most beautiful life I ever could have dreamed of. So, goodbye. Dream state next month, so that'll be the next vlog, but then after that, who knows? I'll probably do IRL streams, but yeah, I'm excited. Things are